Sir, could you tell me, you know, you attended the conference, could you give me some idea as to what were your talking points in the conference?
Right. So one of the talking points was how in an organization the top management's commitments to start with, and also what are the challenges we encounter while starting the Operation Excellence program or rolling out the Operation Excellence program, and also the views of what are the right way to get the commitment from the leadership. That was one of the main themes which is discussed. The other things which we are looking into this summit is how to share the knowledge of other successful industries in India. For example, I've done a lot of work in pharma. So last 10 years, how we have been successful in the Lean and Six Sigma program, how it can be taken as a journey in the chemical industry. So that's the one important pull for this summit. So this Lean and Six Sigma is almost there for last 20 years in India, which came from, with the concept. We had a lot of Japanese concept, but this is more has been got from the GE companies, and it has been mainly with the MNCs before it actually became mandatory when the BPO started, and a lot of India products are exported to globally. So the customers being global, so a lot of Six Sigma companies of global practices, they wanted India to adopt this. So it spreaded from automobile in terms of Lean, Toyota, and then in terms of Six Sigma, it has been started extensively in nowadays in pharma as well as in chemical. So more or less pharma and chemical have some analogies to talk with. But this is quite common in service industry as well, because Six Sigma as a concept, it's more of speed and quality. So in general, services also has to be defect free. Particularly, we can see a lot of logistics services, which is really critical. So now, even the IT industries, which is quite, we may look more of software related, but there is a quality of first time right or new product development or a lot of processes which has to be more of defect free. So if I had to look into this summit, one of the key important takeaway for the audiences will be more of understanding what is the applications which we can do specifically for the chemical industries, and how they can adapt for increasing profitability, capacity, and how they can engage people, and also ensure there is a cultural transformation taking place along with the systematic methodology which Lean and Six Sigma can bring into. So as a whole, yeah, this will complement the Make in India skill sets, which I think Honorable Prime Minister and whole India is getting into. And this is one of the skills which will make our human population power into a best skills available in globally. And as such, this also ensures that the companies will sustain with their growth, and also they can be best competitive globally, competing with the competitors from China or other countries.
Yes, sir. Sir, just as a, you know, taking it forward from your answer, sir, I would like to understand from you, you know, in terms of operational excellence, what are some of the trends that you can see very dominantly in the pharma and chemical industries as of now?
If you see in pharma nowadays, the audit readiness, because we are to the US FDA norms or audit or the customer audits is a mandate now to pass without any much observations. So indirectly it is coming into the aspects of quality aspects of product, people, as well as processes or documentation, so basically our facilities. So in that, if you see the pharma industry in India has moved very forward positively, and I think most of the Indian pharma companies now have operation excellence as a corporate department with dedicated experts, and then engaging with the key departments or the rolling out to the organizations to ensure the defect free, or maybe engaging more people to make a robust processes and keep the audit readiness. But in chemical industry, I still feel we are not matured much because in, as a chemical is not a, like a regulatory requirements like pharma. But specialty chemicals, we can go with similar to pharma. They have a MNC presence in India, so there is growing. But as a chemical and specialty chemical, I see a great opportunity where people can seriously look into operational excellence as a important component, maybe, and also create what you call as a momentum, so that it is going to be a really giving them rich dividends in coming years.
Thank you so much for that insightful talk, and wish you all the luck with the OPEX in Dr. Reddys. Thank you so much.